So we just left Exmouth this morning after two epic weeks there. We got to check out Cape Range National Park.
We got to swim with the whale sharks and go snorkeling.
Yeah, over on the west side, there's so many nice bays over there.
And we just want to say a huge thanks to Lolly and Nick for having us at their house. It was so cool to spend time with you guys.
And yeah, here's the video.
Here's what we got up to.
Heading down to Turquoise Bay to do some snorkeling. Really nice spot here. Isn't it, Cersei?
There's a drift snorkel, so you don't even have to do anything.
Just float.
Sit back and relax. Hey.
Charles Knife Gorge in Exmouth, and it's a pretty sick view out over this canyon here. So, getting a few photos. Shower in a while.
Maybe a little peekaboo over the top.
Oh yeah.
My best friend's always later. She just moves with the weather. She guides me with her patience and we breathing together. Some mystics call it wisdom when we move with the weather. So change me with your nature, but don't lose me forever.
Today's the big day, Jimmy. We're going to swim with the whale sharks. Just waiting for the bus to pick us up. And then we're off. So excited.